Welcome to Train Sim World, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. This is the training center. Here you can learn about how to navigate and interact with the world, as well as how to operate the many trains. Let's start by looking around. Find each of the markers and look at them. Your current objective is shown at the top left of the screen. Walk to the blue marker to complete the current objective. You've been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience level for the game. This is one of the many types of route tasks to be discovered. Keep an eye out for many more types and styles of route tasks, which can involve placing, collecting, or fixing a variety of things. Head into the main building, and you'll continue your induction there. You can pause Train Sim World at any point to review objectives and a lot of other information about what's happening at the moment. Try it now, and then return to the game after you've had a look around. Now that we've covered some of the basics of moving around and interacting with the environment, let's take a walk through the building and find the trains. This is Central Square. From here, you can explore the main training center depot and surrounding yards. Your journey operating trains is just getting started here in the training center. Remember, you can always come back here from the main menu to refresh your knowledge if you're unsure about anything. Continue to learn and other training modules here in the training center, and then you'll be ready to take on more challenges in other environments. In this training module, you will be learning how to change driving ends of a train. During this brief introduction, you will be taken through how to set up a cab for driving, shut down a cab, and how to change which train cab is the lead. Firstly, we need to set up this cab for driving. Set the master key to on to unlock the control desk. The reverser is used to set the direction of travel. Apply some power to get moving. When ready, apply a small amount of braking force to gently bring this train to a stop. Set the brake throttle handle to neutral. Remove the master key. Well done. You have successfully shut down this cab. Now travel to the cab at the other end of the train. Sit in the driver's seat. Now activate the new cab for driving, following the same steps as before. Well done. You now know how to change ends in a train. That concludes this training module.